So I write funny comedic songs most of the time, but this song just has a really important message that I feel like I have to put out there.